Okay, so today's video, I woke up 2 hours ago, I think. 1 to 2 hours ago. And I was debating if I wanted to vlog or not today, or do a video, or do anything today. So, yeah. I'm gonna do a time lapse of me doing my makeup, and then we'll get on with the vlog. a vlog, it's gonna be a video. And you guys can't see me besides this light. Okay. Anyway, and I'm just gonna make this a video of how I do my makeup because unless the second part of the vlog is me in San Diego, but I'll probably do a different vlog about that and then just make this a video. God, I need to stay in the shade or in the light. Okay. Anyway, that's really bright. Anyway, so I hope you guys liked it. This is not usually what I do with my makeup, but since I was doing a video on it, I kind of did a little more dramatically makeup piece. So yeah, usually I just do my eyebrows like a really light shade of eyeshadow, and then I put eyeliner on and mascara. But I don't have eyeliner or mascara on the road trip because I didn't think I would need it, you know, because I would think I would just do like my eyebrows or whatever, and so I didn't bring that, and so that's why I have no mascara or eyeliner. And then usually I'll do a dark or a very light shade of lipstick. So, but since the video, I made it a little more dramatic, and we're driving right now, so it's a little messy, so that's also why. But I think that I did pretty good for being in a car that's moving, and you know, yeah. Oh, and I didn't say, but I did the other side of my face because I was only gonna do one side, but I was like, you know, they should see both sides, so I went ahead and did the other side off camera. So I'll see you guys later in the day, probably tomorrow, because I'll probably upload it tomorrow as tomorrow's video, but I'll film it today. But I hope you guys liked it. Like I said, it's more of a dramatic like piece. It's not like much of like, you know, how I did it or whatever. And I'll probably put a voiceover or just, you know, keep you guys wondering what I was doing the whole time. I'll try to do a voiceover, but I'm not sure because I don't know how to use it because I'm new. But I think I found a really good thing that will let me voiceover. So, hope you guys liked it. Have a good rest of the day, and I'll see you guys tomorrow.